Hi, today I will tell you another story of India's favorite alcoholic drink. But before that, let's go back to the history. During the British Raj, the British troops and administrators were craving for one thing, and that is beer. Mr. Edward Dyer saw this as an opportunity and established a brewery in Kasauli. As the time goes up, the brewery scaled up and it is moved to various parts of India. One of those places being near to Shimla, which was gifted with fresh water. And that allowed Mr. Dyer to expand out more than just a beer. The brewery saw a merger with a man named called H.M. McCain, which was later acquired by a person called Narendranath Mohan, giving rest to Mohan McCain Breweries. This is the same company that gives our favorite Old Mongram. Some story says that Mr. Mohan's sons loved the liquor, which was drunk by Krupp of Monk in Europe, and that inspired them the creation of Old Monk. However, I give you 100% confirmation that this Old Monk helps several couples in India during their breakup. Cheers.